Hi dear friend, this me you technical trader. Crypto market has crashed, but some crypto coins have some proper potential which can give you some huge profits if you buys these crypto coins. In these potential coins, one is NFT, so now in this video, I'm going to do technical analysis of NFT. So let's get started. So if we see the graph of NFT from 30 August 2021 to 4 December 2021, it properly follow our support and resistance strategy. From 30 August 2021, the NFT market take up and gradually market goes to its very high price on 19 October 2021, and it touched our resistance. Then if we see with more attention from the touching of resistance, market goes to crashing and gradually market goes down at these point from where it goes up on 30 August 2021, at these point it touch our support. Now we looking after today day's market again, have more potential went up. Up to touch our resistance. Okay, now we are moves to do RSI angle analysis of NFT. If we see the RSI analysis of NFT. So RSI says that the market is overbought on 18 October 2021. And Manger changed his direction toward market soul. So now the market has been oversold on 19 November 2021. Now it possible market again move toward overbought, and can it because of big event of MOBox coin on Binance. So buys this coins in this crashing situation to get more profits.